It's been a long day. I have so many thoughts running through my head as I'm trying to get ready to go to sleep tonight. And the thing that I keep focusing on are words from our parsha this week, Ve'asu li mikdash. You should build for me a holy space, a sanctuary. In Parshat Truma, God instructs the Israelite nation as they're building this mikdash that there should be a holy space for God to dwell among us. And there's nuance in these words because ultimately we learn it's not this one sacred place that God dwells, but it's within all of us. And wherever we build community, God will be there. That means that sacred space is defined differently from each person. Sanctuary, our communities, our gathering spaces, our synagogues and churches, our schools, concert halls, malls, every place where human connection is made is a sacred space. And we're supposed to build a sanctuary where God can dwell wherever human beings are found. We can't just invoke thoughts and prayers when we feel at our deepest lows on days when humans aren't acting with holiness towards one another. We have to create, we must create a society where we don't need to ask for God to be present and show up in those moments because God is always there because we are doing the sacred and holy work of teaching one another how to treat each other with respect and dignity, of creating boundaries and laws like the Ten Commandments 2 weeks ago that help us to build a society where we can trust that we're going to do the best for each person. I sat down to get all these thoughts out, and I'm just exhausted. I don't want to do these videos and write these responses anymore. I don't want to worry about sending my kid to school or to a concert. Ve'asu li mikdash, build for me a sanctuary that I can dwell among you. We must start building a society where we feel safe and secure, and holiness abounds every day.